Okay, Geno. Your thoughts on the so-called crisis in Darfur?
Alright. There is a lot of negative things going on in Darfur, but as far as I can understand, it's pretty much a civil war. It's the refugees versus the military, I think, and I mean, some people call them massacres, some people call it whatever, but it's pretty much just a civil war, and I don't think we should worry about them at all, because they're the ones that got themselves into this problem. And there's nothing that we could do to stop them, because if we do, we may bring on another little war in some African nation, and who wants that? Everyone would be up in arms about that. You know, they're the poverty-stricken, they're the victims. If it comes to it, you know, if we push too far, we're going to get it too far over our heads. I mean, it's a terrible thing that's going on there, but it's not our business at all to do anything about it. And we need to worry more about our economy and the state that everything's in now and our war that we have going on. And we need to worry less about other people. And, I mean, it's a shame that we have to talk like that, but it's true, you know, all for the greater good.
Okay.